I'm Augustino. Some friends call me Tino. But girls call me Daniel Padilla. And I really don't know why. But I guess it has something to do with that guy on TV who looks like me. Today, I turn 16. And a few weeks from now, I'll be going to college. And honestly, I have no idea where to go. So once and for all, I'll make this straight. I'm gonna write what I want to happen with my life. Sto Nino, thank you for the past 16 years of my life. And as promised, I never missed a birthday without you. Because you never missed to grant my birthday wish, diba? Today, I wrote my 7 awesome dreams. You wanna hear them? Number 1. To have the happiest and closest family ever. Number 2. A well-compensated job. Number 3. Many, many, many children. Number 4. Best friends with many great people. Number 5. I don't want a car, but I love cars. Number 6. Travel around the world. And of course, after all these, number 7, live a very meaningful life. And as what I always do, thank you so much in advance, Senior Sto Nino. Amen. Thus began the story of my dreams.
Good morning! What a wonderful day it is! And it's made even more wonderful because of my family. Let me show you around. Here are my brothers. My elder brother, Rick. He's one talented guy. Right now, he works as a manager. And that is Toy Doy. He happens to be so sharp at numbers and works as an accountant. Come quick, let me show you someone. And that's our father,
Jonas.
He works as a rector. He's also a singer. He has had gigs and concerts even with Yang Constantino. He's a superstar by day and also a superstar by night. Oh, these are the things I need for the week. And of course, this list goes to no other than my mom. Yes, you saw it right. My mother is a guy, and we call him Procurator. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I became a priest. And this is my family. We eat together. We play together. We pray together. We have fun together.
Yes!
And my first dream? You know what? I don't have a salary. I don't even have a job. But I have everything.
I have everything! 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 I have everything!
Yeah! Home, clothes, and more clothes, toiletries, shoes, laptop, books, guitar, basketballs. Where do I get all these? Actually, I don't have a job, but I have a mission. Right now, I am assigned as a personal manager of the Basilica Minore del Santo Nino. And I have three bosses. First, my rector. Second, our Father Provincial. Third, the big boss. And no wonder how well compensated I am. That's what you get when you work for God's kingdom. And my second dream? Remember I asked to have many children? Let me show you. I have a boy, girl, toddlers, teens, baby, sleepyhead, look-alike, Asian, fun, shy, special. But you know what? The best part is, no matter where I am and what I do, I know I have a child who loves me. So my third dream? I also get to socialize once in a while. Let me show you how. the end of the day, it's not really about the type of people you meet, but it's about the greatness of your relationships with those people. And my fourth dream, let me give you a tip when choosing a car. It's not about your taste, but it's about your need. For mission work, outreach, community visits, and going far, far out from the city, I could use some help from Mr. All Purpose. For fun, outing, and tagging kids along, I could use Mr. Van. Masses, meetings, and going around the city, I could use Mr. On the Go. And here's the catch. I may be able to drive these cars, but I don't own them because it's not about me. It's all about the mission. And my fifth dream? When you talk about field work of the priests, that means going out to God's kingdom, which also means the whole world. My sixth dream, all expense paid, full accommodation, trip around the world, check.
Dear Santo Nino, today I turn 62, and as always, salamat kaayo. Right now, I am here where everything started, and I still have the list with me. Remember the one I prayed for 46 years ago? Thank you for my family, my Augustinian family. Thank you for providing me everything I needed each day. Thank you for my children all over the Philippines, all over the world. And thank you for all my friends and all the great relationships. And thank you for all the travels and seeing you in every place. You have led me all throughout these years. Most of all, thank you for this life. For this meaningful life. And today, my humble birthday wish is for you to bless everyone that has brought me to who I am today. Thank you. I love you, Sto Nino.
Oh,